Okay, moving forward, as we all know, we are celebrating Diwali. Coming up next is a very, very cultural and religious performance by the ISKCON group. Can we have a big round of applause for the ISKCON group, ladies and gentlemen?
Hare Krishna.